My custom throne for Hordak. This is my fright zone. I like my fright zone. I think it came out good. Y'all let me know what y'all think about it. That's what I want to know. Let me know if y'all like it. Y'all like what I did to it or whatever. I'm not going to keep that throne the same color because it don't match. It's not the same green, so I'm going to paint it all black first. Figure out what I'm going to do with it. But check out how to finish the tree. This is my fright zone. Y'all let me know what y'all think. This is how I see my fright zone, so I like it. I think it came out good. She been locked up in there. She died. I had to come rescue her. All right. All right, well, I gotta wait for the paint to dry. I'm gonna hold that. Wait for the paint to dry so then I can get busy. I painted the tree black. I ain't finished. It's gonna be put it brown and all that stuff in it. It's coming out good. And it's about time somebody came to rescue her ass. He man came in there. He gonna get her down from there because she dying. He about to get her down from there. He gonna get her down from there. That's my barbarian He-Man that I made. Better hurry up before Hordak get back. I think it came out great. Let me know what y'all think, but it's basically finished now. So wait for that to dry. Everything came out good. I don't know if y'all seen this. Check out my custom panther. Y'all seen my custom Panther? Made this about 2 years ago. Whenever Battle Cat came out, about 2 years ago now. I had it for a minute. Sculpt the ears, put the big ears on them. Had to put the big ears on them because, you know, Battle Cat ears are small. I put the pointy ears on them. But it came out good. They go to show you how big this Fright Zone is. I'm gonna put my custom Castle Grayskull back over here. So, whatever people that didn't see my custom Castle Grayskull, I'll show it to y'all. I'm getting ready to put that back over here in this spot. This is done, so this gotta come out this spot. So I'll put my custom Castle Grayskull back over here. And I wanna do a, we don't got no Snake Men for the Revelations, but when we get some, I'll do the Snake Men Castle. But I'm gonna do probably Snake Mountain next. I'm not even sure. Let me stop saying that. I don't even think I got room for it no more. So that Snake Mountain would be huge because my Castle Grayskull is big. So I'm not sure about that. I need more space. I need to display all my Masterverse figures. So, but hit that thumbs up, like, subscribe, and thanks for watching.